Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Noti 7, Noti 2, Emu Noti 4, Emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, where we spread love. Today we gonna look at the 10 most expensive smartphones in the world. We are a heavily tech-focused society, and smartphones have almost become commonplace across the world. While it does seem most phones are interchangeable save for a few operational details, there are some that are on a completely different level. Blending design and functionality in truly unique ways, these are some of the most expensive smartphones in the world, for the discerning tech lovers. To start with, we have Virtu Signature Cobra. Virtu Signature Cobra costs $310,000. Originally an offshoot of Nokia, Virtu is an acclaimed luxury phone brand, and the Signature Cobra may just be their finest work. Designed by French jewelers Boucheron, the phone has been put together by hand to give it an extra artisanal touch and is limited to just 8 pieces worldwide. The body is gold-plated, and the most distinctive element is the jeweled cobra that winds its way around the handset, comprising solid gold, white diamonds, emeralds, and rubies. Goldfish Revolution. Goldfish Revolution costs $488,150. Swedish brand Goldfish crafted something quite unique with this piece, which is evident just from looking at it. Swapping out the squarish designs of most phones for something more rounded gives it an appealing shape, and the phone features materials including white gold, rose gold, leather, diamonds, and sapphire glass. It even has a detachable analog watch for extra uniqueness. There are only 32 pieces in the world, and no doubt these will become even more exclusive with time. Gresso Las Vegas Jackpot. Gresso Las Vegas Jackpot, $1 million. Made from a combination of gold and black diamonds, totaling 45.5 carats, this phone is a jackpot indeed. The beautiful rear panel of the phone is made of wood from a 200-year-old African tree, and the keys feature 17 laser-etched sapphires that have been polished by hand. Only 3 phones were ever made, and each has a unique number engraved on the wood paneling, so you know that you own something truly one of a kind. Goldfish LE Million. Goldfish LE Million, $1.3 million. Goldfish makes the list again with this incredible dagger-shaped phone that was at one time a Guinness record holder for world's most expensive phone. The body is made out of 18-karat white gold and has been studded with 120 carats of diamonds. Like the jackpot, LE Million is limited to only 3 pieces. Diamond Crypto Smartphone. Diamond Crypto Smartphone, $1.3 million. Austrian designer Peter Alloisen designed the Diamond Crypto, which also held the title of world's most expensive phone on its release. The phone is made of platinum, with a rose gold logo and home button, and some wood paneling on the side made of high-quality Macassar ebony. The phone gets its name from 2 key features: it is studded with 50 diamonds, including 10 highly rare blue diamonds, and it features a specially developed encryption technology to keep all its data completely secure. iPhone 3G King's Button. iPhone 3G King's Button, $2.5 million. Another design by Alloisen and perhaps his most well-known till date, the King's Button features a mix of yellow, white, and rose gold, all 18 karat. The white gold takes the form of a strip running along the borders of the phone and is studded with 138 diamonds. What makes this phone truly stand out is, of course, the King's Button itself, which takes the form of a 6.6 carat diamond that replaces the home button. Gold Striker iPhone 3GS Supreme. Gold Striker iPhone 3GS Supreme, $3.2 million. The Gold Striker shares many similarities with the King's Button, but takes those similarities to a different level. For one, British designer Stuart Hughes uses 22-karat gold in his design, along with 136 diamonds studded around the edge of the phone and a further 53 diamonds forming the Apple logo. The home button is replaced by a diamond yet again, but this one is a whopping 7.1 carats. And if that weren't grand enough, the phone comes in a box made from a single piece of granite and embellished with leather and cashmere gold. iPhone 4 Diamond Rose Edition. iPhone 4 Diamond Rose Edition, $8 million. This is yet another Stuart Hughes creation, and there are only two such pieces in the whole world, and each one is a bespoke piece. The phone is made of rose gold, with 500 diamonds for a total of 100 carats, plus 53 diamonds on the Apple logo. As with the previous two entries, this phone features a diamond in place of the home button, but ups the ante with a pink diamond coming in at 7.4 carats. It also comes in a granite presentation box, like the Gold Striker. iPhone 4S Elite Gold. iPhone 4S Elite Gold, $9.4 million. Stuart Hughes has perhaps cornered the luxury iPhone market, as this is his third piece on the list of most expensive phones and is only one step below the top spot. This spectacular phone is handmade and customized, with 500 diamonds around the edge, making up 100 carats in total. The rear panel of the phone and the Apple logo are both made of 24-karat solid gold. The logo also features 53 diamond, and going one step beyond his previous two creations, this one has a stunning 8.6-karat diamond forming the home button. The phone comes with an additional 7.6-karat diamond as a spare home button. What takes this phone truly over the top is the box it comes in, made of platinum and is topped off with polished pieces of Tyrannosaurus Rex bone, plus a plethora of rare gemstones including opals, cherokee, and petersite. Falcon Supernova iPhone 6 Pink Diamond. Falcon Supernova iPhone 6 Pink Diamond, $48.5 million. This custom iPhone was first produced in 2004 and despite all that came after it, continues to rule the roost as the world's most expensive smartphone. The design is fairly simple compared to its competitors, with a 24-karat gold exterior that is also available in rose gold and platinum variations. The centerpiece of the phone, quite literally, is a large pink diamond embedded in the rear panel. While certainly not as ornate as one of the phones by Stuart Hughes, for example, the rarity of this phone is what takes its price to more than five times that of the second most expensive. There are two cheaper alternatives, featuring an orange and a blue diamond, and priced at an eye-watering $42.5 million and $32.5 million respectively. Thanks for watching Love Media.
Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fe bakafuluma okkuba ebifaananyi n'okkola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okkuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusangibwa Nankulabye ku bitaala, ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Noti 7, Noti 2, Emu Noti 4, Emu 2 5. Oba, noti 55, satwe mwemu, 53, oba, noti 53, noti 23, nya noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fetu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.